As construction on the Anna Maria Island Historic Green Village continues, the historic part of the project is actually bigger than you might think.
So the history of this house is that it was built in 1913. It was built for William Bean, who was one of the original developers on the island.
That building was built out of blocks made on a Sears and Roebuck block making machine, where you made them one at a time. And you could buy the block machine for $62.50 and go into the block making business. If you look up in the ceiling as we tore the house apart, the wood that was used in the ceiling was the form lumber that they used to make the foundation. When they were finished with the house, I'm sure they didn't have a scrap of wood left. They used everything because they had nothing to work with.
The Sears cottage was purchased by a family in 1935 from a catalog. It was brought down here from Tampa on a boat, unloaded on the beach at the end of our street, transported up Pine Avenue by a pony and trap. It was lived in by a number of different people over the years, and eventually it kind of fell into disrepair, really. A developer bought the land and was going to destroy it, was going to knock it down and build new buildings on it. But before they did that, they said, would we like it? And we thought, great. We lifted it up, put it on little dolly wheels, wheeled it a half a mile down the street, and have just put it on the historic green village here. And then the real work began. We've made it very energy efficient. It's one of the quietest buildings on Pine Avenue now because of the level of insulation and the windows. And it's just a really, really beautiful space.
Part technology, part history. The Anna Maria Island Historic Green Village Project is on track to complete phase one in mid-April.